I am Taiba from 6 Foxtrot. Today my presentation topic is SET and my topic is SET. SET is a collection of well-defined and distinct objects. For example, the set of natural number, the set of planets in solar system. There are two characteristics of SET, well-defined and distinct. Things which are clearly defined is called well-defined. For example, the set of electrical dam in Pakistan, the set of whole numbers, etc. Distinct. Things which are different and not repeated is called distinct. For example, the set of odd numbers, the set of even numbers, the set of rainbow colors, etc. There are two forms to describe a set. Tabular form and descriptive form. Tabular form. A form in which we write a set in curly bracket and separate each element by using a comma and denoted by capital letter. For example, the set A is equal to A, B, and C. This is tabular form, descriptive form. A form in which we represented, we write a set in sentence. For example, the set of Pakistan flag colors. Thanks.